I'm Zoot for Jatai Academy. Welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. This one's kind of simple. You either want to be a landlord or you don't. You're either a landlord or you're not. This relates to the notion of chair rental. And I think it's important that we clarify that if you own a shop and you rent chairs to barbers or haircutters, you are not a salon owner, you are not a boss. You are a landlord. The process of renting a chair is a landlord-tenant relationship in which, in exchange for rent, you provide space. There is a 22-point list provided by the Internal Revenue Service that allows you to check whether your business qualifies as independent contractors, tenants, or renters, or if in fact you're operating a business in which your employees are technically employees, in which case you have responsibility and liability for issues related to tax withholding and remittance, Social Security and whatnot. It's very important that your business complies with the law, and it's very important that you clarify the way in which you do business, and it's very important that you get this advice from an accountant or an attorney. Do not get business and accounting advice from a barber or a cosmetologist. I'm going to tell you to get good advice. Your job is to get that good advice. But it's important to understand, are you a landlord or are you an employer? The business and tax ramifications are vastly different, and you must comply with the law. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.